this is not the way to block a highway when you need to temporarily block something due to construction going on or moving heavy-duty equipment across the road. This is just not the way to do it. Pull your truck in. No flagger, no one telling you what the hell's going on. Yeah, I guess he's finally moving out of the way. We can kind of see what's been moved, but rather annoying, especially near the top of a hill.